Hey kids, here I have a nail and a feather. If I drop them together from the same height, which do you think will fall first? Let's see. Oh, the nail fell first. Now, an almost vacuum has been created inside this chamber. And I am going to drop both of them together. Let's see. Whoa, they fell together, right? Now, inside the vacuum chamber, there is no air resistance. So the only force acting is gravitational force. Acceleration due to gravity is same for both of the objects, and so they fell together.